Welcome friends, let us solve the example number 9 of chapter 8. The example says evaluate 1065 degree over cot 25 degree. So let us see how to solve this question. We have to evaluate 1065 degree over cot 25 degree. We can write this 1065 like this, 90 minus 25 degree, and here we have cot 25 degree. And now we shall apply the formula, that is 1090 degree minus theta is equals to cot theta. Therefore this 1090 minus 25 degree will be cot 25 degree. Here we have cot 25 degree and this is equals to 1. So this is the solution of the question. Thank you.